the first thing we have to do, my top three priorities when I become the next U.S. Senator here in Nevada, is shut the border, and you guessed it, Brandon, shut the border. If you do not have a border, you do not have a country. And think about it. Donald Trump put in remain in Mexico. While the asylum seekers were being processed, they had to remain in Mexico. And what did Joe Biden do? He eliminated it with the rubber stamp, with the rubber stamp of Jackie Rosen. So number one, shut the border. Number two, remain in Mexico and reinstate Title 42. What that did is it enabled us to immediately return those individuals who came into our country illegally. The border is essential. If we don't have a border, we don't have a country. And let me tell you, they're not just illegal immigrants that are coming to this country. They are 110% invaders. And let's think about this. You can't just leave China. You can't say, okay, I'm Chinese and I just want to go to the Philippines. No, the Chinese government knows exactly who's coming into America. We can also see that many of these people are 20 to 30 year olds of military age, and we need to stop it. We need to keep America safe. And I will support President Trump as the next U.S. Senator, not only shutting the border, not only reinstituting Remain in Mexico and everything else, but I will advocate for the largest deportation program ever seen here in America. Why? Because your first act as an American should not be an illegal act.